Hello, this is Dr. Elizabeth Emmenheiser on location at Covina High School, looking at the progress on the new Covina High Aquatic Center. Let's take a look.